Hello folks, this is the second part of the video for the song Pachamallapoo from Kizhakku Vaasal. If you want to view the first part of the video for the chords cover, please see the link in the description below. So in this second part, we are going to see the scale, the chords, the strumming pattern and also the tutorial for the flute BGM in the intro. The scale of this song is in E major. I love this song in particular because the bars used is simply fabulous, and also the strumming pattern of the chords in the original song is simply outstanding. If you listen the flute piece of the intro closely, you can hear two flute pieces playing the same notes, one in a little higher octave, the other one in a little lower octave. Simply outstanding composition by Raja sir. Let us see the flute BGM lead tutorial that I played in part 1 video. So as the scale is in E major scale, as you know, E major has got 4 sharps, F, G, C and D. And the notes for this flute piece is in perfect E major, so which has got all the sharps coming in this lead tutorial. The first note starts with B, so that is the triad note for the E major chord. So E major triad chord notes are E, G sharp and B. So the first note starts with B and then E, which is part of the triad notes. You can play anywhere in the fretboard, but the easiest way to play is you fix your thumb on the 7th fret. I do not move at all. And as you can see in the first part, I would not have moved the thumb from the 7th fret. So the notes you can play from the 7th fret till the 10th fret from strings 1 to 4 from the bottom. It starts with B on the 4th string and E on the 3rd string. So slowly, the next part is very similar, but you play the extra notes on the E. Slowly. The next part. You play 3 times. Last part. Slowly. With the actual tempo. So that is the end of the flute BGM in the intro. This is a very simple song to play because there are only 3 easy chords in the entire song. And if you carefully note the placement of the chords in the words, rather the lyrics, it's very easy to play. The chords are E major, A major, and B major. Please see the description below for the complete chords for this song. The time signature for this song is 6/8. Let us now see the strumming pattern that I've used in this song. It is down, down, up, down, up. Slow, super slow, with the actual tempo of the song. This is a strumming pattern that I have used in part 1 chords cover. Let us see the chords line by line, starting with Pallavi. The first three lines of Pallavi is only E major chord. The fourth line, Kiliye Kannu Rangu, is E major. Kiliye Kannu Rangu, Duri is B major. Duri. In the next Duri, we have two chords. Du is B major and Ri is A major. The last word, Hoi, is E major. So it goes like this. Duri. The last line completely one more time. Kiliye kannu rangu duri duri goes to Pachamalapur. So let us see the Pallavi with a slow tempo of the strumming. That is the end of Pallavi chords. Let us now see the Charanam chords. The first line of Charanam starts with E major. Karkura is A major, Lada is E major. So it goes like this. The next line is also E major. Sangadi is B major, Pada is E major. Sangadi Pada. It repeats. The next line, Manjalo Degam. Manjalo is E major. Manjalo Degam, we have two chords. De is B major, Gam is E major. Manjalo Degam. Konjavarum is E major, Megam is B major. Konjavaru Megam. The next line, Anjugam is E major. Anjugam. Tunga, we have two chords. Tung is B major, Ga is E major. Anjugam Tunga. Kunduvarum is E major, Ragam is B major. Kunduvarum Ragam. The next line, Nilava is E major. Nilava. Van Nilava, we have two chords. Van Ni is A major, Lava is B major. So that part, Nilava, Van Nilava. Naan Poo Ditchu, we have two chords. Naan Poo is E major, Ditchu is A major, and continues for the next word as well. Varen is A major. So the second part, Naan Poo Ditchu Varen. So that line completely. Nilava, Van Nilava, Naan Poo Ditchu Varen. The last line, Kuyile is B major. Kuyile. Poonguyile, we have two chords. E and A. Poongu is E and Ile is A major. Kuyile, Poonguyile. Paateduthu is A major. Paateduthu. Taren, we have two chords. Ta is B major, Rain is E major, and Ho is E major. Goes to Pallavi. Now let us see the Charanam chords with a slow tempo of the strumming pattern. So that is the end of Charanam chords. I hope you find this easier, because there are 3 simple chords in the entire song. Take care, have fun. Thank you.